The following show contains strong language as the panel got carried away. But what do you expect? It's the spiritual home of Frankie Boyle. It's Mark the Week.